sentence of 2 months in jail, sentence suspended, and a year's probation. The judge gave him the minimum jail sentence and suspended that because he said Kennedy already had been and would be punished more than anything the court could do to him.
I have made my plea. I have requested time in the networks tonight to speak to the people of Massachusetts and the nation. Your questions will all be answered then.